Hi, and welcome back to Cataclysm, Dark Days Ahead. Got a new character this time around. We're gonna try and go semi-random. Yeah. I'm gonna start with the evacuee. Scenario. Or actually, I wonder if I'll get a different. Oh, random scenario. See what happens. Go with the evacuee, but then roll the rest. Fabrication, rifle, swimming, unarmed, accomplished, sleeper, and tough. It is not bad. Burglar as a profession. You know what? Let's go with the burglar. Roy, Pug, Poo. I don't know if that's a situation where the GH makes a kind of a new sound. Or not ooh, but anyways, you get my point. Yeah, sure, let's go with him. Start with a crowbar, a hacksaw, locksmith kit, and a pair of bolt cutters. That's pretty cool for... Oh, and look at this. You even come with a stethoscope for breaking in the safes. A swag bag. Come with a bag so you got storage right off the bat. Yeah, burglars are actually... I think this is the first time I've ever played one. They're actually not bad. Well then. Let's wield our crowbar since that'll really come in handy. It's a good weapon. It's very dark in here. Wow, this usually I think since this version 0.E, this is the first time I've actually seen a shelter that comes with curtains on the windows. Okay, let's see where shelter is. Wow. And it comes all the way back up. Well. It looks like it'll be one of our first stops along the way. Cabin. Not sure if that's a rural house or it's probably a farm. Although it's really close to a big city. Might stay away from that, but first place of business will be that cabin. Probably find some good stuff there right off the bat. Okay. What else do we got around here? Let's grab that scrub brush. Some water. Oh wow, there's a whole bunch of them. That's good. Grab that flashlight. Lighter. Man, we're definitely starting off good. More water. Never have too much clean water right in the start. Grab some soap. No first aid kits. It's one of the first times I've started in one of these new shelters without first aid kits. Alright, basement is, doesn't have much going on. Some gin and a spray can. Yeah. Yeah, I'm all set. I always like to see what they have to say. Sometimes you can get something simple to do and get a quest out of the way right in the beginning. Let's grab that blanket. More lighters. Emergency jacket. More water. Let's grab a whistle. Plenty of protein rations. Actually, let's tear down the curtains because I can get some, get the heavy stick, the strings. Let's grab that rock. Oops. Yeah, there's another rock so we can get a knife. Oh, still need another stick. There's one. Stone knife. There we go. I have to make sure I toggle those auto map features off. Oh, I'm gonna get a car right off the bat. Get some sunglasses. Wonder why that was locked. Got ski goggles. I just picked up the jeans, so. Nice and not encumbered still. Someone soar and bleach with all their food. That's a good plan. Yeah, I'll grab the jug of milk. At the very least, it's a gallon bottle. Lemon, orange. Thank you. That one's the best one. Tank is draining. One of them is, anyways. The engine's faulty. It's got enough wheels. One of the things. Do I not have a screwdriver? Wow. Burglar has all this stuff except for a screwdriver. So I just need some scrap metal or a chunk of steel. Gave me some scrap metal. Let's make a washboard too. That's why I was storing stuff on the counter. Glad I noticed that. Alright, now we can deconstruct the refrigerator and get a rubber hose. Never drained. Well, at least I got the hose. Well, let's see if this thing will at least get us around for the time being. Get started. Fails to start. Yep, I don't think I'm gonna get anything out of it. Okay, not gonna get that lucky in the beginning. Let's see if I can get rid of any of these books. Oh, they're all useful. Found a bunch of glass shards in the grass. Alright, where should we be heading to next? Let's turn those options off. Yeah, keep pawns on. Oh, there's another vehicle. I think I have an empty container. There we go. Dripping gas all over the place. Oops. Let's siphon the draining tank into the SUV and then siphon that back into the good tank. There you go. All right, Roy, where the heck are we going? Is that a crater? I'll probably ignore that because I don't think I have something enabled that allows those bandits to show up. Should have the trunk closed as well. Yeah, supposedly there should be bandits right here, but I don't see any. And dead vegetation. I guess we'll head east. Because it's just a really big town down there, and that is the last place we want to be messing around with right now. At least until we get a gun. There's a local friendly Migo. That was a tough zombie, which is probably what killed all the people. And then the Migo killed the zombie. Got some football armor. And elbow pads. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't think it's worth risking getting involved with Migo. Would be nice to have, but I'm not gonna waste my time with you. And there's something down here. Looks pretty rough. This is gonna be a dead end. Might be a vehicle or something. it's a backpack. Is Amigo still following me? Or did I get just out of range? Just where. There we go. Let's take off the makeshift knapsack. Let's unload some of my gear into the back seat so. This is not being organized. There we go. Let's put the emergency blanket back there. Scrub brush, washboard. Throw the food on the other seat. Oops. And we can just get rid of that paper wrapper. What's the riverbank? Oh, I still didn't close the trunk. Doesn't have a radio. All right. Close the trunk. There we go. There's a TV. Do have enough room for it. There's something right there. Cardboard box. His sombrero. And she does offer some protection, huh? It's too dark to read. Guess I'll get rid of that paper wrapper at the same time. Grab some rags, calcium tablets. I don't think I need the bathroom scale for anything. I don't know what that symbol is. What is that? Ah, firecrackers. Might be useful for creating a distraction. What's a transistor? Can pass on the macaroni. Wasn't much of anything useful in here. Some horse running around. Well, nothing too useful at this farm. Get out of here. Well then, could try running over here and see if there's some way to go around the city that way, or we can just do some off-roading. I think we're gonna go for some off-roading. And is that a fox? Oh, a mass grave. Can't be anything absolutely horrible there. Yeah, you shouldn't be smashing into bushes like that. It's not good for the undercarriage. There's a road. Let's just try and take a peek down here before we continue on. Maybe there's something interesting. Was expecting this to go right into that city there. Keep going. I think this is leading down to the city, just not where I thought it was gonna be. The heck is all that stuff? Sure, there's a lot of critters. Something we should be grabbing. Let's grab those cattails. Am I really full? Ah, I never did dismantle that TV. Classic chunk. Power converters. Amplifier circuits. That's it. This copper pot. Got a sombrero. I'm not even sure if my skills are high enough to be making cattail jelly. Nope. Okay. Where's my survival skill at? One. Must have just gained a level. Anyways. I don't think there's gonna be anything down here. Got some bandits. I don't really have anything to be taking on three bandits with. Or a thug. I don't know. I've never seen a thug before. What are you doing? Look out, little buddy. There you go. Yeah, I think I am going to avoid all these people. That is one of the biggest bandit camps I've ever seen, though. Are those things chasing me? Well, that was a big detour, but could have been something down there. Yeah, rural house. Let's go investigate. Heard a lot of books. Another TV. Well, I think that's all the components we actually need for a welder, but I don't think I got the skill to actually make it. Wow, why am I grabbing all these cooking on budgets? I only need one. Too dark to read. What I could do is, instead of trying to manage my inventory like this, let's disassemble the TV. I think that's everything for this place. Left arm and left hand is really encumbered, huh? It's probably that swag bag. Oh well. Anyways, let's see. Got that full. Let's need another protein ration. Really don't need to be carrying that carving knife on me. Bridge down here, it's probably gonna be some cars on it. Ooh, look at that. I don't think I have anything that has bolt turning, do I? Mounted 240. Let's mechanics 2. What about the mechanics 2? Get that out of there. Oh, that is a kick. Mechanics is at a whole whopping zero. Definitely not getting that quickly. What do I got for books? I don't got anything that covers mechanics at the moment. Oh well, guess we're not. See if there's stuff I can take off. Seatbelt. Anything that requires zero. I Headlights. Hold on. Wheels. Got zero, but need something. Need bolt turning and something with jacking. So I stowed on a gun and a charging station. Guess. Let's have some basic sawing, screwdriving, yeah. Can I take out batteries? Do need the bolt turning. Ah. Tobacco pipe? Don't need a tobacco pipe. We'll take the gasoline. Some binoculars or a telescope, so get some more vision on the map. Ah, there's a tower. It actually seems like a good stopping point for this episode. It's a good tower too. It has stuff inside. All right. Oops. What are you doing? Up to the top. Almost jumped to my death. Oops. Someone has a camp up here with nothing too worthwhile. Safety glasses, work gloves, tool belt, mining helmet. Does that have a light on it? Yes, it does. So wear those work gloves. Let's wear that tool belt. The hacksaw on the tool belt. take off my sombrero, wear my mining helmet. Alright, just need some batteries for it. Screwdriver. I don't think I need it, but grab it anyways. Okay, let's see what we discovered up there. Oh. Come on, cats. Get away from the mouse. Thank you. Cabins, a whole lot of roads, dairy farm. Not too sure what we're gonna be doing next time, but got a pretty decent start for old Roy. Just got some for now. Thank you for watching, and see you again next time.